attack add-on. Ah, okay. There we go. I think that's working there. Give me a second, I'm just trying to find my headphones. And hopefully the sound's coming out of this. And unfortunately I can't hear it. Maybe I have to monitor it. Shouldn't have to monitor it. I have to go onto that. Yeah, I'm on game. But I can't hear my own music in this game now. I did put on the game, didn't I? Or what did I put on to? Game. Okay. One of you is gonna have to work. Aim and chat mic. I didn't tell you to do that. You can hear it, I can't. That is so weird. Monitor off, maybe. God damn it. I have to restart this. Well, let me check. Sound settings. You need to reactivate Windows before you can have permission to personalize your PC. For sound? No. Ah, it's on default. I might have to restart this. No. I have this in music, was it? Yeah. Okay, fixed it. I forgot to plug in my headset properly. Now I have to change in here too. God damn it. At least it didn't do too much game. And I have controller support, which is even better. Where's my controller now? Yeah, it's gone cold quicker, even if you just put a tiny bit of water in tea. Could I get in Barbara to a port? Ah. That was weird. Why did sound just cut in there? Maybe the game has weird audio issues. Is that the looping is finishing it? Thank you. really loud. Oh cool, they can actually show the HP stuff there, but like... Spotless my way. Weird, there's no cancel button. I'm Adol, I have to fight, otherwise I'll die. No, boat crash. Arf, arf. Oh, you're not Dougie, you're Danny. Really tempted to open up my PSP version of this game. Oh, he's Flaff. Desperia? Different terror, or is this the same terror? Or is it always called Darm Terror? Never knew what the actual name of the tower was in the original first game. Yeah, I don't want to get stuck in a... Got a gotta run. I wonder if it's just 40 hertz to run this game makes it feel weird when you're moving. Like, superficially smooth for an old game. Kill the crab. Pretty sure. Oh, okay. It's locked. Oh, I can't get my sword and stuff. After I come back at these old games, makes me want to go back to RPG Maker and try to create my own game again. Is this where it was, or a different place? Pity there's no like objective marker in the game.
Games are so hard these days.
Let me go back in here and talk to everyone again.
Please don't overestimate yourself.
Okay. I suppose all games like this is have some kind of quest marker if you do something special, I think, maybe. Oh, okay, never mind. I actually do have weapons. Attack, off center. Save. Okay, there we go. Out. Really trying here. Ow. Phew. Wait for my HP to get back up. Start. I wonder, do I have like no weapon attack strength? Or am I just really bad? Ow. I guess in this game there's no jump. Oh shit, no, I'm not coming near two of you. they're the ones that kill you, apparently. Ow! Stop. Ow. At least I can heal and they can't. Otherwise that would be unfair. He's still alive. No, he isn't. Ow, I'm doing more damage myself somehow. I'm being too risky here. Oh no, I'm not doing that. Oof. How am I taking damage? Oh my god, they respawn in, what the hell? That's a like really fast respawn rate for them. Phew, I was saying I was died. Oh no, that was him, I think. No, he's there. Ow, I'm taking more damage. I'm gonna do something risky, so... Oh, maybe not, I'll just continue on. There's a castle in there. Oh. Ow. Okay, don't touch them. Because they're doing way more attack. I am not supposed to be here right now, I guess. Ow. Oh, okay, even the walls are too bad. Okay, I'll just keep an eye here. till I level up a bit more. Oh, no, God. Fuck. All the XP for nothing, I guess. No, I have no weapons on, so... Where's the weapon shop, then? Or do you literally start off with a...